What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install the Stacksize Controller plugin in Rust. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. When you are playing Rust, after a while of gathering items, you might start to realize that the repetitive stacks of items are taking up all of your storage. This can start if you're building something that needs a ton of the same item, or if you are resource gathering things like wood. Luckily, the Stacksize Controller plugin allows you to increase this limit, which is going to heavily increase how many things you can hold at once. Let's go over how to install this plugin. First, download the plugin from the UMod page linked below, and then head to your Apex server panel and stop the server. Scroll down to the Enable UMod Support and make sure that the box is checked, and then press Save. After this, head to your FTP file access on the left-hand side and log in, and on the next page, head to the Oxide folder, followed by the Plugins folder. Drag and drop the plugin file into the right-hand side, and then once it has completely uploaded, you can head back to the main panel page and restart the server. There are quite a few commands to configure this plugin, which we have listed here, but for a full list of the commands, you can also look on the plugin page, which will be linked below. Head into your Apex server panel and click Console on the left-hand side, and in the text field, enter your desired command and then press Enter. You can repeat this for any of the other commands that you want to use. In order to use these commands in-game, first you will need to make sure that your player is an admin, which we also have a tutorial on down below. After that, you have to make sure that you've given yourself all permissions. This can be done using oxide.grant, user, your Steam ID 64 number, and then Stacksize Controller. If the commands still don't work in-game, just try to use the commands in the console itself and it should set them for you. This plugin doesn't necessarily make your storage bigger, but it gives you the option to be able to stack items more than the original amount, so that you don't have to waste all of your storage space on stacks of the exact same item. This leaves you more room for other objects, making it even easier to build and progress in your gameplay. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.